Breaking news now at noon. A federal judge has dismissed the classified documents case against Donald Trump in Florida. She sided with defense lawyers who say the special counsel who filed the charges was illegally appointed by the Justice Department. The former president had been accused of illegally hoarding classified documents at his Mar-a-Lago estate in Palm Beach and obstructing FBI efforts to get them back. The judge's ruling can be appealed.